Well, you shut down one of the best offenses in the country. Great game tonight.
It's come out. Great week of preparation. We knew that ride on an emotional high with all the rankings and stuff coming out. And we had to come out and take advantage of it and play great defense.
You all had a lot of personal fouls tonight. Was that part of the emotion of playing this game?
A lot of emotion comes to big games like this. We got to make sure that we come out and stop them. And that's, you know, that's pretty much ultimately what we had to do. Come out, stop them, keep our offense on the field, and keep their offense off.
Nick, final question. You ready for a return trip to the Fiesta Bowl?
Let's get it. Arizona's a great place.
All right. Yes, thanks a lot, Nick.